Well, hello there. Continuing with this, because why not? So, let's get to it. Sure, everything's in the right spot here. Why am I running? Because I'm not playing Hideous Destructor. Where running can, I don't know. Thank you. True, running is very useful, but it's very limited in that you run for long enough and you have to slow down, because realism. Sergeant Arc 4. I've had worse. Don't carry too much stuff with stims in my system or I'll get a heart attack. Alright, that makes sense. Or take too many stims in a short time span. Watching Evil Dead 2, so you're gonna lurk, Sadrax. Yeah, armor shards in Quake 2 make one of the best sounds. It's kind of a shame that both Psychic and Final Doomer use a short cutoff version of the sound. So I went out of my way to add the full sound, because it's just better. So I should be the one sorry for not having much to say because I'm the one streaming. That barrel got me. It's a chain gunner. Barrels aren't that dangerous. Not with this mod, at least. It's kind of funny. Blowing up barrels is definitely a good thing in this mod, and when I stream Hideous Destructor, oh boy, I'm gonna have to try not to do that. I feel like I should be able to get to that Spectre. No, this is nothing. I don't know what. Seems to be nothing. That's probably the case. The chat helping the streamer find stuff to say. Not totally sure. This looks nice, this doesn't. Oh well. I would love it if this, if Obsidian got updated. Where the hell am I going? I don't have a key or anything. Boy, oh boy, first map of the stream, and I don't know where I'm going. Okay, good. I think he's stuck. This isn't the best place to find a key. That's a lot of nice stuff that is probably impossible to get to. Thank you. That's alright, Cyber. Ah. That was rough. On. What are you doing? Oh. What a goof. Almost went completely the wrong way. You know, I'm pretty sure there's an armor somewhere that I just kind of left. Maybe. But I don't care enough to go find it. I am a song that is approaching. Good for me. I don't know why my right click didn't work there after the first one. About time I died. As for what's up, just this.
Mission aborted!
Thank you for that. I might need to turn that sound down, not just for myself, but for everyone. Learning as I go along. Right. Before I got startled. as for what else is up. I've made a lot of progress on something that I actually can't remember if I mentioned it or not. But I have, made a lot of progress on making a custom character and stuff for Hideous Destructor whenever 100 follows comes around and I stream that. Got so distracted with working on that project that I actually forgot I was streaming today for a bit. This was yesterday, I remembered. Only just yesterday that I'm supposed to stream today. Well, that's why the stream's, late. Yeah, we could all use a good laugh now and again. I didn't make the mod, I only messed with a bunch of graphics. So yeah, that's one of, well, technically three characters I've made now. I've made two characters for Psychic, and I'm maybe half or most of the way done making one for Hideous Destructor. Thank you. Lord Grayscale, thank you for following. Alright, so that's, sort of 13 more follows to go. Sort of. It's kind of more like 16, because before I said I'm gonna wait till I have, literally a few over 100, so that I definitely have 100 instead of an amount that's 100, but might lower to 99. Because that'd be terribly awkward if someone unfollowed when I did the 100 special. Ow. The Ark's character universe. Pretty much, I guess. That was close, I almost killed myself with my magic. Backed away just a little early, but not dangerously so. Yeah, I technically would have reached it even if someone unfollowed, but still. For that, or maybe there's something a bit more substantial this way. Good armor. Sure, I could just buy some, but where's the fun in that? Me not using a mod's features. Ball of steel. Oh! I'll show you what it is. It's not steel, it's better. Hey, Doom could use more purple. And turquoise.
Hmm.
Oh, that's the wrong thing. Whatever, it's fine. Getting my pickups mixed up. I'm totally a legitimate doctor. Is that red key? The back to Saturn X textures are doing it favors, in my opinion. Oh boy. Oh hey. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna mark that. It's possible it's somewhere around here. Ah, it's probably this way. I kind of forgot to go this way. Look at me using the steel magic. Alrighty, that was pretty easy, and theoretically I probably should have gotten that one first. Doesn't matter. Boy, am I so good at forgetting everything. Seeing if there are any misaligned textures indicating any secrets. Also having some water. Okay, which way? Was it this way, I think? Yeah. Yeah. Wrong button. I would be genuinely excited if Obsidian got updated. I now have a cat on my lap. Hello. Please just get settled. Yes, it's good to see you. I don't know when the last update was, but I feel like it's been quite a bit of a while. I may have made a mistake. Didn't mean to use earth magic, but it worked out fine. Didn't mean to do that. Didn't mean to do that either. Good job. Just wanted to line up with that mancubus, but hey. I'm marking this area because of the med kits. Wasted that first shot, I tell ya. Oh my god.
aborted.
I'm pretty sure that's my loudest sound. That's your choice if you want to do it again or not. Although I might actually alt-tab right now just to turn it down just a little bit. I mean, I'm fine with being startled by it, but I do feel like it might actually be a little too loud. I'm gonna tweak that right now. There. There we go, okay. That's a lot of stuff. I think they're just fine dying without my help. You don't seriously expect me to end the map with that many enemies left, do you? This cat's already, making me uncomfortable. I'm glad it's not my heavy cat that likes going on my lap. Well, how do I want to do this? Okay, not like that, apparently. Or like that. Oh, I have an idea. This might be less terrible. it stopped falling. Lost soul was frozen for who knows how long. I'm pretty sure that was a lost soul. That was frozen. Whoa. Oh, frost soul. Okay. That was a bad idea, because I couldn't go through the fire. Or the flames. Ha ha ha. Oh, nice, a revenant caught me. If I just purposely aggro everything here, then screw off over here. Wow. Damn it, that almost worked. You know what? Forgot which one it is. It's that one. Okay, it's right next to the clock. Actually, I have it bound. What the hell am I doing? You know what? This is fine. I'm pretty sure that- oh, goddammit. I'm pretty sure that crash has been fixed. I'm just technically using an older version of Psychic because that's like the only thing that's been changed, and something else that I also- that I actually happen to, fix. Sort of. Something about the, Ripper flags. Then Zazer did it himself. This is a little farther back than I should be, but whatever. Let's see here. The crash because I have the shotgun out. Maybe while I'm firing the shotgun and I buy it. Yes, if I'm firing, I guess if I'm firing the shotgun and I'm also playing with automatic fire and then I buy the thing, it just crashes. Does it only do that with a shotgun, I wonder? That's the wrong. This is also the wrong. God bless it. Okay, so don't be firing while I buy that, unless I, you know, download the newer version of Psychic. Good to know. Oh my god, come on. Hey, I guess I figured out how to cause it, so in theory I can avoid it. God damn it. Not like I ever use that. Maybe I'll give it a go. Get them to fight each other with this thing. Yep. Alright, this is pretty silly. I was close to using my soundboard during that mess. This mess taking place in the official Revenant cave. Uh-oh. Calcium cavern.
Of course.
The hell? Am I stuck? I think I'm stuck. I'm not pressing every button on my soundboard. Gotta be drinking to do that. How far back am I? Bit of a ways. That's the wrong magic. Into the wall with me. Oh, god damn it. They're more effective than you'd think. Also, welcome. Problem here is if I go this way, I can't really come back. Because this doesn't work for some reason. There's a line there. Got steel, magic, plasma, ice, earth, fire, lightning, gravity, and dark. And 5 weapons, which I slightly renamed because this is psychic, except I messed with some stuff. This is definitely some sort of point of no return, unless I were to jump. So maybe... I don't know. Do I even need to go that way? Oh, right, technically I have access to the exit. You know what, I'm just gonna do this and jump. Also hurt myself with the barrel, that's cool too. Also my own weapon, that's also pretty cool. Whoops. I had 2112 money for a second there. I've just made the realization that I actually... See, what the thing... What I thought was going on here is that I could access this area... That this area would go somewhere. And by somewhere, I mean back to where I came from. It turns out I can't go back. Boy, I hope I didn't overwrite all those quick saves. I probably did, though. I should make a bigger quick save rotation. Alright, just one last look around for a button or something. Not that... I don't think that would... work. I said that incorrectly, it doesn't matter. Yeah. Well. On second thought, let's not go to Camelot. I gotta check something here. No, it doesn't count. can stay a frost soul forever. In fact. That's kind of a shame, but oh well, I can't really do anything about it. It's entirely possible there is no way out of the area, because, procedural generation. Also, I'm suddenly reminded of that one, map in Interception. That because it has two, key switches right next to each other, that you can't activate both of them or something weird like that, and you have to noclip through the final door in the map. This was pretty funny because I didn't know that and I ran around that map for like 2 hours. That wasn't a stream though, that was way before I started streaming. Moving on. I kinda forgot the powered up lightning is really good. Somehow forgot. Well, are you sure about that? Cryo, you going? Alright, thank you for stopping by. Gotta learn to look at the chat more often. Didn't mean to pick up three of those, only meant to pick up two, but oh well. That's a bad idea. That chain gunner, that's the guy I was looking for. There it goes. I'm gonna hang around over here. Didn't see that imp there. Evidently. Figured there were still some chain guns kicking around. You like the machine gun artwork and animation? Thank you, I kind of made this.
Oh yes.
I just realized something, I'm on map 16. That ain't right. Means I missed the secret maps, except can I get to the secret maps, I wonder? Alright, hang on. Let's find out. Let's me play through this map again. Except. This ain't working. I kind of wonder if the secret exit is in that area that I can't get out of. Hang on, I just figured something out. Rather, just remembered something. I could just load this save, which I just happened to make. So everything's dead. I don't have to play through the map again. Oh my god, what is wrong with me? Okay. Computer map. Yes, this is map 15, just verifying that. I was pretty sure. Okay. That's just gonna be a little secret, but I'm going for it anyway. Why wouldn't that suck if the secret maps were inaccessible? Sure, why not? For the armor. Yeah. I said that and I'm thinking maybe? Walls didn't look very usable, though. You still need to jump to get past that teleporter. I think I see it, actually. Maybe. It's outside of this area that I can't get out of. I just fought through again for nothing. Ugh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, here we go. So yeah, apparently that one area is just kind of broken. Yeah. Oh good, the cat left. Thank you. jump up there, why not? Check it out, we're in the title screen. Kind of. So, Cyber, we gotta go. Alright, thank you for watching. Whoa. I can jump up here, yeah. Totally just looking for the blue door. Check the map. But I don't need to. Figured that would happen. Just, you know, let my magic recharge here. If I can do that. Clotheslined with a fireball. I didn't mean to do that, I meant to use this. was working. Can't close the door. Yeah, go get him. Totally did that on purpose. I didn't mean to use that. On. There we go. Probably mark this area. It's got lots of health kicking around. Right, I don't think that's the secret exit because it's not a eyeball. I think secret exits in Obsidian, at least if you're playing a tech-based WoD, tend to be eyeballs, so I gotta go looking around. But now seems like a decent time for me to, have a break, by which I mean go and do a few things for a few minutes. I can leave this, unfittingly pleasant music going. I reckon the secret would be quite tricky to find if I didn't just buy a computer map, so I'm gonna do that when I get back. Right, back in a few minutes. Okay. Can't tell where the entrance to that area is. Of course that ain't gonna be there. I mean, why would it be? It doesn't make sense. Because we've got all this design going on here. It's not like all of those bits of the map are gonna move. You know what I meant. I see the switch, actually. It's, that thing right there. At least I think that's it. That could be just a random computer. Right. Leave this weapon out, just so you have something fancy to look at. When I'm not looking at the map, at least. Okay, looks like I was wrong about that bit over there being next, because there's one just like it over there. Here, there, everywhere. Boy, oh boy, how do I get in there? Oh, you know, it's probably a teleporter, now that I think about it. Took me long enough to think about it. Worryingly, I'm not seeing anything. This is the best part of the stream, isn't it? Looks like it's probably just a window down there. Yes. Also a window, no doubt. Surely I should be able to jump insanely high. Missed that somehow. I was going like this. Gets the other side. Can I not get out? Oh, whatever. Yeah, eyeball, skull, same thing. Okay. And my cat's going somewhere he shouldn't. Different cat. Sure, let's party. Thank you. I didn't have to wait, I just felt like it, even though I'm using a power up here. It doesn't matter, it's fine. Meant to pull out the grenade launcher, but it's fine. Or flat cannon if you want to go with the renaming I did. That gun is a, oh my god. What is this save? Terrible is what it is, I don't... Right, the brown gun, that's a, edited Duke Nukem 3D chain gun cannon. Why did I do that? What's wrong with me? Haven't seen, Mega Armor in quite a while. Was what a pulse rifle, I wasn't... I don't know. That worked. Insurmountable, this. Splishing and splashing. Is here a cyber demon? I'm honestly not sure. Boy, boy, could I suddenly use some health. Randomly ran in the right direction. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say. Oh, I meant to do that. Finally got jibbed by my own hand, literally. Just happened to be 420 enemies in this map. Neat. Thank you. God damn it. Kill him. There we go. I was a little distracted there. Oh. You tell I don't know how to get back to where I was. Oh, hello. I forgot about that. That was a mid-air knife hit. At least I think that attack registered properly, and that imp survived, so maybe it didn't? I don't know. That's different.
Of course.
Oh, God damn it. Yep. Kind of. This is actually more based on the original flat cannon, and I'm pretty sure uses the original Unreal flat cannon sound rather than the Unreal Tournament sound. Also brown instead of yellow. Although something I should do is change the shape of this weapon, make it maybe look a bit more like the Unreal Tournament flat cannon in terms of shape, but keeping the original Unreal brown color. Realize I have full money. Might as well just do this. There's no reason for me to press that. There's no reason for me to go up here. Don't really know much about Star Wars. Whoa. It's more likely going to be never give me plasma magic. Oh my god. Hello, Foster. Ah, that was close. Dooming is going pretty well. So bored? Yeah, you finished a poet story and you're so bored you might as well make another one. Sounds good. I'm probably gonna get back to working on that hideous destructor character not long after this stream. Or might be a while after the stream, I don't know. Might do something else. Am I doing King Man? I think that's how that's pronounced. I'm doing pretty good. Hope everyone watching is doing pretty good as well. So you made that first poster because you were bored, and I guess you'll make another one because you're still bored. It would be great as if I actually, liked, say for example, drawing, like I used to back in my youth. And just, make some decent drawings when I'm bored. What this is Psychic Doom with a bunch of the graphics and sounds modified by myself. Playing a procedurally generated WAD using Obsidian. And not much else, I think. There's this, which is actually, it's actually Brutal Kick except resprited. Because I like hitting things. I've killed every enemy, good. I've certainly noticed you've improved with your Source Filmmaker pictures. I'll get the secret level 4 steel magic. It's, in my opinion, not terribly worth it. Don't know if you can take a break, but you feel like you need one. I'm pretty sure I know how you feel. Been working on my Hideous Destructor project. Technically with some breaks. But I don't really feel like I'm taking a break while I'm taking a break. Sometimes. might be useful.
Just reading the chat now.
That door picture was quite nice. I liked it. Well, still like it, of course. And I've chosen some damn fine midis for this wad. Totally thought those were stairs for a second. Should be using the ice magic more often, perhaps. There's nothing in there, but it was a secret. That's the second time I've seen that happen in this lot. Again, no reason for me to wait. Just kind of felt like it. Yeah, those key dispensers are pretty great. They're one of my favorite little things in Obsidian. Yes, I totally just tried to shoot that Revenant projectile. Which is something you can do in Hideous Destructor. I haven't done that yet, because I haven't properly played Hideous Destructor yet, but that's something I'll have to try to keep in mind and also not kill myself by overdoing it on the magic here. Close. Oh yeah, accidentally killing myself is pretty funny. I could really use more than 2 hit points, I'll be honest. I could buy health with this mod, but eh. Tend to avoid doing that. Oh, right, that's how this works. I forgot about that. Yeah, that ain't gonna do so well. So why don't I get a flat cannon when I turn off my computer? And why is this the wrong shade of blue? I have no idea. Maybe not do that. There we go. Something about my tone with what I said there was funny. Just coming possibly to the insanity from Source Filmmaker. That's quite possible. I've never used Source Filmmaker, but I imagine it can wear on the sanity. Almost botched that dodge there. Botched that shot. Got punched in the face. I have 1 hit point. Oh, another one. Nice. Don't think I've seen 2 of these in 1 map before. I could probably fit in there. It's cheating. Obsidian doesn't have crouching and jumping in mind. At least not with this preset. Motivation but no creativity, yeah. Sometimes I often have creativity but no motivation. I don't know. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of stuff. This ain't great, okay. This was a bad idea. Didn't mean to do that twice. Oh my God. I've decided I've kind of had it with this area, and then I died anyway. Some very weird looking lights is what is going on. I don't know why they use that texture for lights, but what can you do? Yeah, believe it or not, those are lights. I wonder why that room was so tricky. It's the final room of the map. Huge. Right, that's where the soul sphere was, I believe. Nothing works. This really is a me stream. Well, okay. Selecting another magic there, in case you're wondering why I wasn't attacking. Oh no. We got Caco Demon blood on her shirt. Oops. Oops. Again. Weird what the sound did there. Another key dispenser. Key vending machine or something. He went to the starting room, I guess. Look at that smug armor, apparently. Has a face on the chest, kind of, which I didn't notice before. Until someone pointed it out. Whoops. Also, whoops. Again, never give me plasma magic. I've never seen an exit like that before in Obsidian, so that's nice to see something new. Figured I already went up there, but I couldn't remember. Basically, my thought process was, this looks neat, what happens if I shoot it? No idea where he came from. I'll be honest, I thought the exit line death was in the middle of that, this tunnel. So I was briefly looking for more enemies. Silly me. Map 19, okay. That sounded funny. Didn't mean to actually right-click there. Whoops. Just as I was clicking. Oops. God damn it. Looks like enemies might spawn. Well, that's sometimes the case. Got an actual triple door there. Maybe the second one I've seen, ever. In Obsidian, at least. now. Wonder how that happened. Totally looks like I should do something. But there are more of them, so I guess not really. I would like to find those last two enemies if possible. Oh, there's one of them. There we go. I don't know why I went to pick these up. I really didn't need them. But if I can get back over there. So yeah, that's it for this map, and that's it for this stream, also. This is about my minimum streaming length. And in theory, the remaining 10 maps should add up to about the same amount of time. Also, my right elbow kind of hurts. Not that anyone needed to know that, but, you know, there's some reason for me stopping. So, this is a very nice track. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I should be back at this very same thing, next Monday, in theory. So yeah, see ya then. Bye.